Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to be doing those ASMR popper things that I did in one of the videos, and you guys are probably like, why are you doing it again? But this time I'm making three, and I couldn't find my other pencil, so I had to get this broken pencil. And like I said, in my first video, you need Play-Doh and a pencil. Well, it doesn't have to be Play-Doh. Well, it mostly works with Play-Doh. Anyways, let's just go. And this one's a different one because like I'm gonna like be making like three, and there will be like music, so I won't really be talking. Anyway, let's just get into it. Okay, so guys, I have finished this one. This one's actually pretty small. This one's like medium. Well, this one's a bit chunky and this one's like a good one. Anyways, and we are going to do this some ASMR, and I really like making these. They're pretty fun. So if you guys want to do this at home, you can do it and comment down below if this is fun or not. Because for me, I think it's fun, but that's my opinion. So anyways, we're going to start doing some ASMR of popping these popper Play-Doh things. I don't know what they're called. So let's do this one. You guys thought I was doing this one. Just kidding. I am doing this one. Three. Well, I'm not sure if you guys will hear it, but I will. Three, two, one. Oh, that didn't really make a noise, but that was worth a shot. And just saying, because this is a pencil that I don't know. Because, like, I lost that pencil that I did in the other video. And I had it today, and then I just lost it. Anyways, now let's do the next ones. Let's do this one, the chunky one. In three, two, one. Oh, my God. That actually made a big noise, but this camera is a bit, you know, so you can't really hear it much. Next, you can do this one. Whoa. They actually feel, like, really nice, and I really like it. They're the best thing I ever played with, and you guys really should do it too. Comment down below if you like it or not. Anyways, bye! Hope you guys enjoyed, and smash that like button if you want more, like, fidget trading and stuff like that. Just comment down below right now in this video to see and tell me what you want me to do for my videos, and then I'll answer you and I'll say okay, and then we will. So we're just gonna put this back into this and put the lid back on, then eat them. Anyways, bye.